The question about David's son. While Jesus was teaching in the temple, he said, "How can the scribes say that the Messiah is the son of David?" David himself, by the Holy Spirit, declared, "The Lord said to my Lord, 'Sit at my right hand until I put your enemies under your feet.'" David himself calls him Lord. So how can he be his son? And a large crowd was listening to him with delight.